A cooling mechanism controlled by mist particles could be responsible for keeping Pluto's atmosphere colder than scientists expected, according to a study. The composition of the gas in a planet's atmosphere usually determines how much heat is trapped in the atmosphere. It has been a mystery since we obtained the New Horizons temperature data for the first time. Pluto is the first planetary body we know of, where the budget for atmospheric energy is dominated by solid phase fog particles instead of gases. The cooling mechanism involves the absorption of heat by the mist particles, which then emit infrared radiation, cooling the atmosphere by radiating energy into space, according to the study. The result is an atmospheric temperature of around minus 203 degrees Celsius, instead of the predicted minus 173 degrees Celsius. The mist is the result of chemical reactions in the upper atmosphere, where the ultraviolet radiation of the sun ionizes nitrogen and methane, which react to form small hydrocarbon particles tens of nanometers in diameter. As these tiny particles sink through the atmosphere, they merge to form aggregates that grow as they descend, and eventually settle to the surface. The infrared radiation in excess of the turbidity particles in Pluto's atmosphere should be detectable by the James Webb Space Telescope, which confirms the hypothesis of his team after the planned launch of the telescope in 2019, Zhang said.